U.S. Border Patrol officials turning to undocumented immigrants' families in an effort to save more lives and warn them about the deadly consequences. Our Joanna Guzman explains.
The Rio Grande Valley is experiencing a significant increase in human smuggling, specifically in tractor trailers. Border Patrol of the United States to advise their family members about the consequences of getting smuggled illegally.
You have the extreme where the tractor trailer is either extremely hot. We've had some simulations in the past where you close the door and the tractor trailer, the rear portion, immediately reaches temperatures exceeding 130, close to 140 degrees Fahrenheit inside. And then you have the other extreme of extremely frigid temperatures where they'll put them in reefers and they're exposed to extreme cold.
According to Border Patrol, they already have 1,300 rescues and 80 deaths in the fiscal year. Officials remind us what causes these deaths.
The majority of the time, the tractor trailers are locked without a means of escape. So that means that somebody has to actually unlock it from outside. Otherwise, they're trapped inside the tractor trailer. Unfortunately, there have been incidents where folks have succumbed to the temperatures inside the tractor trailers.
Rodriguez says anyone who knows someone thinking about getting smuggled should think about it twice and remember that smugglers don't care about their well-being. Reporting in the McAllen Newsroom, I'm Joanna Guzman, News Center 23.
If you notice any suspicious activity, officials urging you to report it immediately. Joanna will have an in-depth report later on this week following her ride along with Border Patrol.